this is right. This, I'm like, how are these fake then? Like, I don't understand. Hey guys, so apparently one of my friends felt the necessity, felt it necessary to bring to my attention that those frog skins that I bought yesterday, I don't know if you guys know because you probably haven't watched that video, but I bought Oakley frog skins yesterday and apparently they're fake. But when I went online to see like the official like Oakley website has this, and I know because I wear Oakleys, but it has this like thing, this forum page, I guess you could say, and it tells you all of the things that you need to know about whether Oakleys that you've bought are fake or not, which is very helpful. So I went on there and I was looking at all the things. I'm like, okay, this is right, this is right, this is right. This, I'm like, how are these fake then? Like, I don't understand how the sunglasses I just bought are fake if every single one of them is passing Oakley's test. So I don't know how they're fake, but whatever. But I'm on my way to work, so I should be there soon. I'm in drive-thru for McDonald's and I have like $4 to get food or something. Well, I have more than that, but I have like $4 that I could probably spend, but I'm just so hungry. Some more into my life. I just dropped my tablet. Just dropped my tablet into the bathtub. So I had to blow dry it. And that's my case. But the good thing, tablet turns on. So yeah, those of you who are wondering why I was had my tablet in the bathtub, I was watching YouTube videos, obviously. I know, you're responsible. Never do that again. Bet you that. So I'm having terrible luck with this freaking tablet. Not only did I drop it in the bathtub earlier, which, by the way, it's charging wonderfully and such, so that's good. But not only did I drop it in the bathtub, now I just dropped it off my 8-foot bed. I was like, why isn't it plugging in? And I noticed the entire thing was like out of its casing. I was like, oh shit. So it's fixed, but it's working. I don't know. Here, let me give you guys a look. So this is it. It's working and all that. I don't know if you guys can see it's charging and everything, so hopefully not too much damage was done to it. Sorry that I'm like, my cord is long, but it was stuck, so you guys were like right here. But yeah. So it's working, so that's nice. But anyway, I'll let you know if it starts acting up. So I'm going to meet up with September's brother and all of them. Yeah, at the house. Or actually, we're meeting at a park. But that's what I'm doing. So yeah. Hey guys, we're playing with this stuff.
If you guys don't have actual foam, you can just buy a travel pillow.
And deconstruct it.
Yeah, you just pour them in there. But it's better if you pour in with the glue before you add in your activator or your detergent, so that they stay inside of the foam instead of going and flying out everywhere. Yeah.
Oh, there's a bead right there.
There.
Underneath it. See? Neat, guys. So what is that? That's just slime with beads in it?
Yeah.
Cool.
You want to play with toys? Where? No.
Going to get September right now. I'm excited. I've been bored all day, not doing anything without her. I'm just kidding. I am going to get her there right now. me, does September's hair remind you of a Spice Girl? That's what I thought. So I got her. And we're home.
Isn't it cute though? It's glitter. With my space buns.
Space balls.
Space buns.
Space balls.
Whatever.
Anyway. I think we're gonna go to bed because I'm tired. Are you tired?
No.
Well, I'm gonna go to bed because I'm old. I'd like to go to sleep. So. Oh, where's my thing?
No, no.
You wanna tell a story?
My coworker Gina. We hung out with her a couple, like, 2 weekends ago, and we all went
bowling. At the pajama slumber party.
Yeah, we went to bowling and everything, and we were talking to her about how much Kayla loves Ghostbusters. So she got, look it, it's Domo Ghostbuster.
How cool is that? So shout out to Gina for that. She's not watching, but shout out to her.
Cuties.
Anyway, so we'll see you guys tomorrow. Remember, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. And hit the subscribe button as well as the notification button.
Ding!
Ding! And yeah, that's it.
We'll see you in our next daily vlog.
We'll see you in our next daily... The video cut out. We'll see you in our next daily vlog. Peace out, Girl Scout.